Good afternoon, everybody. We have an after-hours trade on Chipotle Mexican Grill. Over here behind us, we're printing right now at 494, but we will show you that knee-jerk reaction right here. We popped straight up to $505.
IPB.
And basically, the close on it was 471. So we're talking roughly close to that $30 pop in the after-hour markets. That means that tomorrow, Chipotle Mexican Grill was due to beat the earnings. There's no doubt about it. And we can see it's printing at 494 right now. And this is the after-hours volatility on how to trade. The other thing that we're going to look at tomorrow is we'll take a look at the $500 puts that they're going to mark all the premium out of it. And that will be a fast trade. And believe me, it will. And this is what it looks like. And one thing about being a turbo option trader is by letting these things perform in the after hours market gives us the best entry in the morning. And we'll see if we can, you know, we're $10 off of that high right here. You know, that's the volatility. And, you know, big money is the one that's in this after hours market. And a lot of hedge fund managers own Chipotle Mexican Grill. It went down forever on news about eating their food and it would make you sick and whatnot. The lesson here is to understand how to trade it in the morning, either a $500 put option or possibly a 505 put option. They're going to take every single penny out of these put options on that side of the market. And the calls are going to flip out and go extremely high. So, once again, this is the after hours release. And we'll update this in the morning. Here's the last prints, 495s. And here's the 15-minute after hours chart on Chipotle Mexican Grill.